this genset is 2.5 megawatt in capacity. This time I will teach you how to replace the radiator coolant. Be sure to open the radiator pressure cap so that you can drain easily. After you open, go to the drain valve. Let's go to the side right portion of your genset. Then open this valve and drain all the shit fluid there. Be sure to collect the existing coolant and put into the cell container and turn over into the safety for proper disposal. Here's our radiator coolant. We can consume 8 to 9 TL or 128 liters approximately. Then check the after you refill, check the level. Be sure at the normal level possible. Then don't forget to close the radiator pressure cap. Here's our radiator coolant fluid, and please don't forget to refill as pure. Don't dilute with water according to the recommendations of the company. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel Kutob Bindig Gulong, and don't forget to share and hit the notification bell so that any of my upload video you will be the one to see first. Thank you very much. Good day.